topic on COVID vaccination in children. Next, please, which I would like to open a little bit in the role of children, and I'll be very brief. There has been a lot of debate on the role of children in the different stages of this pandemic, and I believe, or not only believe, we have data to support that in the first and the second waves, children, and especially school-aged children, had a minor role, and where the epidemiology among children was following what was happening in society. But with the emergence of other variants, which were affecting much more also the younger generations, for instance, Alpha and later on Delta, we've seen that then this role changed. Moreover, because older generations, including the 18-plus and then the 12-plus in Belgium, got vaccinated. So we've seen last fall a switch over of school-aged children having a lot of or suffering from a lot of outbreaks. And so, as you can see here in the fall of last year, primary schools were really, whether we like that or not, were really the driver of that epidemic. And the question is, how can you mitigate that? Because outbreaks in schools means also children out of school, means teachers out of school. Means disrupt all kinds of disruptions. So there are no 1,000 solutions in mitigating this, and you probably will require some kind of combination, whether or not at this stage, with this variant, Omicron, childhood vaccination is the most important role, whereas masks or air quality may play maybe more important roles. That is still a matter of debate. Next, please.